गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर इंग्लिश क्लास। लास्ट टाइम फ्रॉम अवर इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक यूनिट 1 वी हैड स्टार्टेड विद द सेकेंड लेसन विच वॉज अ पोएम अबाउट नेचर। ओके, हैव यू ऑल रिसाइटेड द पोएम एट होम? यस, all of you have practiced? Very good. Chalo, let's recite once more. Come on, let's start. Ready? Okay, so now listen, sing, and what should you do? Yes, you should do actions also. Okay, chalo, we'll start. Nature is might, nature is strong. Nature is beauty, nature is moody. Nature is smart, nature is blue. Nature is green, nature is true. Nature is you, nature is me. Nature will forever be free. Are you all reciting with me? Yes, very good children. So, what you have to do is, you have to practice singing the song or reciting this poem again at home. And do you know what we are going to do today? We are going to do a new exercise. Okay, let's see what is it. Yes, we are going to spell some new words. Okay, now let's see which are the new words. The first one is N-A-T-U-R-E, nature. Repeat with me again. N-A-T-U-R-E, nature. Very good. Let's see the next word. M-I-G-H-T, might. Repeat after me again. M-I-G-H-T, might. Very good. Let's see the next word. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Say it again with me. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Very good. Chalo, let's revise once more. N-A, you have to speak after me. T-U-R-E, nature. M-I, G-H-T, might. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Very good. So say once more. Nature, might, strong. Very good. Chalo, let's look at some more new words. B-E-A-U-T-Y, beauty. Repeat with me. B-E-A-U-T-Y, beauty. M-O-O-D-Y, moody. Okay, chalo, repeat with me once more. Okay. M-O-O-D-Y, moody. See, since there are two O's together, we can also call it double O. Okay? Chalo, let's say it again. M-O-O-D-Y, moody. Very good. S-M-A-R-T, smart. Say it with me once more. S M smart, smart. Very good. One more time we'll revise, okay? Come on, you have to repeat after me. BEAUTY, beauty. MOODY, moody. SMART, smart. So say once more with me. Beauty, moody, smart. Very good. BLUE, blue. Okay, once more, repeat after me. BLUE, blue. GREEN, green. Okay, since there are two E's together, what have I said? Double E. Okay, so repeat after me. GREEN, green. Very good. TRUE, true. Say it with me once more. TRUE, true. Okay, we'll revise once more. BL, please repeat after me better. UE, blue. Very good. The next word is GREEN, green. TRUE, true. Now say it with me once more. Blue, green, true. Very good. EVER, ever. Once more. EVER, ever. FREE, free. Once more. FREE, free. FOREVER, forever. Okay, look at this word over here, ever. Okay, the same word is there, ever, and we have added for. Forever. Forever means hamesha ke liye. Okay, so forever. Okay, so let's spell once more. FOREVER, forever. Once more we'll revise. Say it with me. EVER, ever. FREE, free. FOREVER, forever. Say it once more. Ever, free, forever. Okay. So let's revise once more. Quickly we will revise. Nature. Repeat after me. Might. Strong. Beauty. Moody. Smart. Blue. Green. True. Ever. Free. Forever. Okay. So these are the new words which you have learned today. So how many are there? We'll count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. How many new words we have learned today? There are 12 new words. Now what you will do is, you will write these words, only these 12 words in your English notebook. Okay. You can divide your page in two parts, right? Draw a line in between and one side you write nature, again another left side if you have written nature, right side again you write nature. That way you will write two times, okay? Nature on left side, nature on right side. Then second point, might, again on left side and then on right side, okay? That way the whole part, see how I have written here. Suppose this is my page, okay? This is the page of my notebook. So I will divide it over here in between. So I will get this part and this part, okay? So I'll write here number 1 and nature. Again I will write here nature. So no need of writing number 1 because already I have written here and I have written the spelling here. Again I am writing the same spelling here. So nature, nature. Might, might. Strong, strong. Beauty, beauty. Moody, moody. Smart, smart. Blue, again down only I will write. Blue, blue. Green, green. Okay, my page, if it is over, I will turn to the next page. Again, I will divide my page in two parts and start again. True, true. Ever, ever. Free, free. Forever, forever. This way, on a single page, you can write two times. Don't write everything together and then again you are writing the second time. So, don't do that. Write one spelling two times on the same page as I told you by dividing the page in between. Okay. Understood. Okay. So, learn these spellings. Read again and again. Revise your poem. Learn to recite it properly, the whole poem. Okay. And that's all for today. You just have to revise your poem and write these words in your notebook two times. I will post this slide in our classroom app for assignment. Okay. And you can copy it from there. Okay. Chalo. Bye. See you.